spot two things in this video that's wrong that this car's done. So let's go ahead and play the footage and see if you can figure it out. Let's give it another retry and let's break it down. The first thing is that he's gone past the junction line there and he's waiting in the road. The second thing is he fails to indicate when turning left. Did you get it right?